Welcome back, guys. It's Foo again. The second installment of Rise of the Tomb Raider here. Last time we just found our first base camp. I think it's going to start letting us actually collect resources because we just got a few to build this little fire. And actually, there's something we needed to do here. And of course, I didn't get many views on the last video, so we're kind of sticking with the same costume for now. I'll change it up as we go. Okay, so we got a skill trees here that we can pick from. I think we're gonna go with getting arrows. I know there's three other areas we could have gone to, but let's just go with that for now. Should allow us to get a chance to pick up arrows from corpses. Deer sauce. Oh. Couldn't hold it long enough on that one. Let's go. Where did this guy go? Let's get you. Oh, whoa. What are you doing right there? Oh, I missed. Where are you going, Bambi? Why are you so hard to hit? Nah. I keep forgetting. I can't hold bow drawn like that for very long. Got one. Where you going, buddy? Follow the blood. Got that one. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on. You can hit that. There we go. Alright, now we got two. Wait, where'd it... Okay, there it is. It's not even gonna let us loot that one. Maybe we should try the other side of it. Let's go over here and try it this way. See if it'll let us. No. Well, that sucks. We gotta explore this area a little bit. Figure out where. Ooh, there's something over there. Figure out where everything is. Look at that. We got stuff.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols. As on.
Right. So there's some stuff over here, too. So let's go over here. Think we can reach that? Quite a jump there. So we got two more hide. Get the bunny.
Mongolian.
There was something glowing right over here, wasn't there? Yeah, we got it. Hello, dear. I'ma hunt you down. Oh, I don't have any more. There we go. Get back here. See if we can cut it off. Yep, there it is. Boop. Oh, what? A weird sound. Easy, whoa.
Trinity, they're here.
All right.
You copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, Somebody got attacked by a bear. It's like the most typical bear sound you could have. Come on, Laura. You're better than that. Okay. Well, I was trying to find other trees. There's a little secret up here. Let's go get this real quick. Having resources is really important in this game, so you spot them, you go get them. I was trying to look for more trees. Dude, there's one right there. Okay, after this, we'll go. Need more wood. And probably more feathers. Just so I can make arrows. Okay. Look at that, I get my arrow back. Putting that skill to use. Alright. Oh yeah, climb trees. Okay. There we go. Where's the flare?
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond.
Oh, whoa.
Survey team, please respond.
We got where they died at. Oh, shit. That thing is nasty. Touch! Run away. Go, 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 go! Oh my. F, melee! Get away! Get away! Oh god, it's so big! Oh! Run away! Oh shit. Yeah, no choice. Oh! Well, we damaged it. Bid it pay. Nope, it's a flashback.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
What a sweet father. He won't be alive to see how proud that she would have made him.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves
berries.
Should stem the bleeding.
Oh, we have collect the leaves,
some kind
huh?
Of bandage.
A lot of buildings over there.
More Mongol ruins.
There's a bridge there too. We're probably gonna go there.
Looks like the path goes all the way through.
Is that a cave?
Got to get past that bear.
Are we gonna find a way? Nice. Yeah, I found an artifact. Well, I guess not an artifact, something else. Give us resources. That's the only important part. It's a bit of a ledge, right? Oh, okay, we can jump here. So we need to find more death caps. Birds everywhere! Ooh. Cool. Need feathers. More mushrooms anywhere? Not really finding any. What's up here? Why? Why is this here? Whoa. If I could do it, right? Let's do this again. Come on. There we go. Okay, what do you do from here? Confused. Alright, whatever. Oh, look, it's the campfire. Okay. Nice, all sorts of mushrooms. So, I think we have to research. We have a skill. Let's use the skill. Let's go for survivor. Rapid crafting. Resource combatants. Enemies killed or knocked out from crafted handheld objects yield more XP. Okay. Incendiary bombs. It's kind of cool. Lightfoot. Stay, land safely without damage from substantial heights. Maybe. Ooh, earn extra XP for that. Find challenge objects more easily using survival instincts. Let's go with Avid Learner right now. I like the kind of doubling up on the XP being earned. It doesn't say double, it just says earn bonus XP. That's okay. Extra XP. We're doing relics and artifacts and all sorts of stuff like that, which happens quite often, so. Can't we? We can't do poison arrows? I'm confused here. Silent arrows. Okay, what else do we need for that then? I thought we had enough mushrooms. Find cloth for the point. Okay, we need to find cloth. Alright. What was that? Ooh. Where the hell are we gonna find cloth at in here? This way?
These characters look...
cannot translate.
Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
There we go. Return to camp to upgrade arrows. Okay, so let's go back. It's kind of a rude thing to do. Just knock over a bird's nest. Hey, fuck you and your children! Alright. No inventory. Ammunition. There we go.
Might be able to make 2 out of 2.
That's all we get is 2.
Back to camp and try.
Okay.
Need to rest.
No, it's bedtime,
so
huh?
Cold. So tired.
All right. We'll kill the bear later.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation.
Oh, another flashback.
Death threatened me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Aww. Oh shit. Oh no.
Keep running.
It's like Lara Croft version 2.0. Oh. Run away. Why didn't they just shoot at her? I'm really confused. Oh, what? Oh shit. That's my campfire, isn't it? Yep, that's it. Nah, of course Lara's out there.
Found another camp up here. Fire.
Oh shit.
Warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Oh, okay. Silent takedown.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective.
That is ruthless. Oh, look, arrows. Cool. Sneaker fight past the Trinity soldiers to reach the cave. So we gotta go back to the cave to kill the bear.
Shit.
And there are soldiers here. Oh, what?
What was that?
All right.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Booby-trapped the woods. All right, where are these guys at? There's one. He's coming this way. We can, a little bit closer without him seeing us. Oh shit. Okay. Sneak up on him behind him. Let's get him. Yeah. Putting that bow to use. Oh shit. Someone must have found the other dead body or something. Where is he? There he is. Let's get him. Look at him. He's all scared.
Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
It would be the hardest thing to do, to sneak around. Well, there's freaking snow. Like, how would you not hear those footsteps? You're deaf, my dear friend. You're now dead and deaf. Shit. Okay, so we got two people right there. Now, if they're red, that means that they're basically inside of each other, and if you kill one of them, like, our head's just popping out. Nobody saw. But if you kill them while they're red, it's not going to be like a stealthy kill.
Survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
So what can we do about this? Shoot an arrow over there.
I'll take a look.
Is see if we can lure one of them out. Oh, he's yellow now. Headshot. Yeah. Alright. I think we killed everyone without even being seen.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute.
A soldier story. Okay, well now we just have to go back to the cave. Go fight this bear. Let's see. Oh, okay. Shit.
Damn. It's still there.
There's more mushrooms somewhere. Okay, there's some right here. Let's go ahead and just craft. Come on, bear. Come on. Die! How many arrows does it take? Oh! Okay. There it goes. We got it. Let's harvest this bitch. Let's keep going. Ooh, we got a bear skin. More mushrooms. Cool.
I have learned all I can from the
cool. And a chest. What's in the chest? Semi-auto pistol part. Nice. Part from strong boxes to reveal weapon parts and upgrade tools. Collect all parts of a weapon to unlock it at base camps. So we just gotta keep collecting little bits and we can get new weapons. Holy crap. That ace looks amazing. Oh, I'm sliding. Okay. We're good. Just look how cool that looks. Oh.
Shit. That's
wow.
Gonna be cold.
Oh god, you have to I feel sorry for Lara having to swim in that.
Carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow.
Huh. I was wondering why it's shaped like that.
Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
I can now translate level 1 Mongolian. Oh, here we go. Just completely submerged in icy ass water. That sucks.
Need wood to get this fire started.
Hey, what do you know? Wood. Hold E to light the fire. Okay. Cool. We got 2 skill points. Let's use them. Let's go with Brawler this time since we haven't done one from there yet. Thick skin. Take less damage from enemy gunfire, melee attacks, iron hide. Less damage from explosives and fire. Dodge counter. Incapacitate unarmored enemies while dodging with a well-timed Efficient killer. Enemies killed while in stealth be automatically looted. Yeah, let's do it. I like being a stealthy guy. Alright, let's go back to Hunter. Let's take one of these. Increase steady aim time on bow charge shots. I'll probably do that. Yeah. Cool. I was complaining about it before, so let's do something about it. Oh, we can upgrade the bow. Draw speed quicker. Let's do the draw speed. Oh, we can do both. Let's do both. What do we need for that? 14 parts. Okay. I think we're good. Lara's still probably freezing her ass off. That thing.
How the hell did it get down here?
So crazy. Looks so cool.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Jump like that and holding on to that pickaxe. I mean, that would hurt. Just a sudden stop of velocity. All of your weight on one hand.
Must be something up there.
Bending, contorting. So cool, guys. Need to pry. Okay. Oh. So this has got to be a puzzle. Okay, so we can go over there. We can do... Okay. Well, let's just do it right now. Let's see what happens. Yep. Come on. Come on, jump off the wall. Jump off the wall, Lara. You got this. So sketchy.
Yes, that did it.
Cool.
The Maria Doulas.
More mushrooms. Mushroom, mushroom. Batcha, 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 batcha. That needs to go down. But how? Oh, look at this. This is convenient. This probably does it right here. Yep, there we go. Easy peasy. Do we want it right there? I don't think we want it right there, do we? We want it to... Yeah, right there. Okay. No! Okay. I guess we have to time it. Let's do this again. All the way. Okay. No, get it! Yeah, nice.
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
Always do that double jump before I do the pickaxe into the ice, because climbing with your pickaxe just takes a while. Oh, oh! Okay. Well, I wasn't ready for that. I was almost too slow. Is there anything off of this? No. Okay. Ooh, golden treasures lay ahead.
they carrying so much wealth with them?
So these giant books usually give us a new skill. New skill mastered, ancient abilities. Quickly shoot up to 2 successive arrows without the delay of redrawing from a quiver. Rapid fire arrows by quickly pressing and releasing left mouse after an arrow is first shot. Okay. Looking awesome. Oh, look, there's all sorts of stuff here too. Is that a loot map? Map updated. New document and mural locations revealed. Oh, that was very somber. We'll die here. What? Because they keep telling me I can. Is it these? Okay. Cool. Easy way back. Oh, oh. Yeah, ah. Okay. Oh, look at that.
A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet.
So you can click and drag to view these around. When it has this little magnifying glass, it usually tells you there's something else on it. So if you just look around, you hear a tick, 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 and then you'll get it. You get more points for it, so always recommend doing that. Okay, so this way. Hopefully. Yep, we're making progress here. Oh my god, that's a big jump. More cold ass water. Go under. There we go. Oh god. Almost didn't make it. She's just straight in the running. Iron lungs. Look at that. A beautiful view here. Oh, it's a standoff.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive.
Compare their bows to each other.
How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they.
Ooh.
If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
Oh, she's so sneaky.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time.
So guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode.
Maybe even
last one was pretty long. Hopefully this one was as exciting, if not more. A little bit more actual action going on. We have to unlock some of these costumes. Alright, well next one we'll change the costume. We'll play in some other outfits. Thank you for watching. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Welcome back, guys. It's Fu again. Second installment of Rise of the Tomb Raider here. Last time we just found our first base camp. I think it's going to start letting us actually collect resources because we just got a few to build this little fire. And actually, there's something we needed to do here. And of course, I didn't get many views on the last video, so we're kind of